Near the Manhattan side of where the Manhattan Bridge ends, sits a park that stretches 7 blocks from the edge of Chinatown to the Bowery. Once a long row of tenements, these blocks were reclaimed by the city in 1929. Constructed in the midst of the Great Depression, Sarah D. Roosevelt Park has changed somewhat over the years, yet it remains just as important to the community today as the day it was built. In the densely populated area of the Lower East Side, it offers its residents an invaluable place for recreation and play.
My favorite part about New York City is definitely all the parks. I'm a big into biking, so I love all the bike lanes and how accessible it is to kind of get. Even though you're in a huge city, it's great to spend time in a park, and it's so easy in New York, so I love that. Thank you.